Hi everyone, my name is Maliha Javed Khan and I'm currently working as Instructional Designer at Knowledge Platform. A large portion of my day is dedicated at the workplace, making sure that I'm proactively engaged in all work tasks, managing teams, ensuring the quality of our content, and working with people. I'm also occupied with making sure my daughter gets to school on time and picking and dropping her, and making sure that on a weekday her homework is done. So I've been working in the education sector for a while now, and I never imagined that I would be able to find a good mix of what I like to do and something that was linked to technology. It's pretty obvious that technology is the future. So this realization that technology has such a major role to play now in our lives made me want to pursue a career that was linked to technology. So working in technology as a female can sometimes be tricky. There's a lot of confidence that your own organization places in you, but sometimes when you're dealing with people outside of your company, it tends to take them by surprise that a female is working in an IT company. This is mostly because there is a general perception that the work, the technical nature of the work in the IT sector is better handled by men. Other than that, I've always sought advice from female professionals, and in the IT sector, it's hard to find successful female IT professionals. And that is mostly because there is such a huge saturation of males in this sector. There was a time period of 18 months that I spent working on my own project as co-founder of an IT company, and building that project from scratch was an amazing experience, especially in terms of learning. While it was challenging, it was thoroughly enjoyable. So to all the girls out there who are working in tech or in any other profession that they believe is best suited for them, my advice to them would be that they stay true to themselves and do what they actually enjoy doing. Along the way, it's possible that there's a lack of faith shown in you, and sometimes that might even come from friends and family. But it's important to believe in what you're doing and take your time in trying to find out what it is you're truly passionate about.